Okay, so Bertie's back. He scoffed one bowl. He's going to move on to the other bowl now. Oh no, he's still, no. Yep, he's gone on to the second bowl. I'm not going to open the door today because it will frighten him like it did yesterday. I'm going to try and open the door because it might be alright. Just go very slowly. Very noisy eaters. He's aware that I'm here. I've got the door open. Certainly enjoying that though. One of the foxes just ran by, I didn't see who it was. He'll keep going until he's emptied that bowl, and then he'll go. That's one thing he clears up after himself. Okay, I'm going to leave him eat in peace. But there you have him, Bertie the Badger. Bye for now.